fucked up.
These is red bottoms. These are blood shoes.
Hi guys, who's out there? I love you guys. Can you guess where I'm at?
Where in the world is Marlo? I'm live. Want to see these two right here? Look, we're live. Where are they? You're live right now. You better talk. You're live. Oh, let me get a live, y'all. Hold on. Cynthia, it has etiquette. NeNe is not taking my etiquette class yet.
Hi.
Oh, she's been really like this.
Hi.
Barcelona.
She went to church.
Where is Barcelona, Spain?
No, why are you talking like that?
We are not. I'm in China.
Lenitia.
We're in China.
In Marlata.
In China.
Oh,
we're in Korea.
It's so nice.
Look at these amazing cars, you guys. Look at this. Look. Isn't that amazing? Hot. Amazing. We are like lit.
So rise.
See this one?
Okay, so rise.
Hey.
Okay. You like you, huh?
I don't like
you. You like you. I love you.
I love you.
Yeah.
They say yes, he is cute.
Yes, he is cute.
That's my best friend.
Shout out to my baby.
Kandi, what you doing?
What are y'all doing? We are like, what time is it back home? Because is it late here?
I'm going back in here with my dude and my mom.
They're not saying it's dangerous to go to.
They did.
That old man said it's dangerous, Cynthia.
Okay, so Cynthia said she was going to go meet to the club. Then the man told her it's dangerous to go this time of night. Now she's trying to bail out.
Over here.
Who said it's dangerous over here?
But you didn't know that, man. You could be scary. I have no reason to believe that it's dangerous at 5. It's 5 in the morning over here. I would believe it's dangerous in Atlanta at 5 in the morning.
It ain't dangerous at Atlanta at 5 in the morning. Not if you're a G, you with me. I have on 5-inch heels. No one's going to bother us. Mm-hmm. And we have these two handsome hunks with us, see? Mm-hmm. What are they saying?
Hello, come from Guadalupe, G-Claude. Paris.
He won't talk.
D'accord. Okay. Say that.
I have no makeup on. Cynthia did not see my makeup today. See how she did her face and got me that. Show off the vibe and shit. Sit there, show them what I have on. Hold on. Can they see me on?
No. Yeah.
Hello. Hello. Cynthia taught me how to walk.
You're good. Hey, that's Marlo. These Marlada.
Marlada. Marlada.
Oh, damn.
Come on, let's go eat something. Come on.
Don't eat my guy
friend. Girl, leave that girl right out there. You just met that girl, and I'm on live. You just met that girl. That girl is not coming over here with us. That girl. And I'm on live, and you just met that girl.
Marlo.
Y'all, it's really different in different countries. When you come to different countries, you realize you're really broke. You realize you're wasting your time on all these guys who are cheating on you, and they have peanuts. Like, we've seen black card after black card after black card after black card after black card. Like, it's crazy. So, step your game up, travel, get out the country, meet different people. Yes, I will check a motherfucker because
these are blood issues.
These are blood issues.
These are red bottoms, y'all. These are blood issues. I ain't got the shoes. I want both of them. I am silly. That's my best friend. That's my best friend. Cousin, are you up? Catherine, are you up? Shante, Tam, Heather, Kia, Jamie, D. Where y'all at? I'm missing y'all. I'm missing my Florida crew, my Atlanta crew. Sunshine, Lomax. What is Heather Sells, Atlanta. Tamla Lemieux. D2 Love. Latoya Green don't have one. Hey, y'all. I'm tipsy. Diva in the house. Please check my recent comment if I can sing good or not and be the judge. Child, I can't be a judge because I can't sing worth shit either. So you might need somebody else. I give up. I hear NeNe in the background. There go NeNe right there. See? There she go. You don't hear in the background. There she, you see her. Ain't she fabulous?
I have faith in my job.
I'm trying to talk her into going to a club, but it's a negative.
Marlo,
she said no.
Marlo, get off of the phone.
All right, I got to get off the phone. See, she the boss to me. Somebody told me that the other day. I gotta go. Oh, what does the pickle in this cherry mean?
You know, I don't know what
the purple pickle. It looks like a penis.
I just know that eggplant means something nasty.
And the cherry means who wants to bless my cherry.
I don't know emoji language.
Cynthia, you don't know emoji language?
No, I'm too old.
Fifty Frisky. I mean, she's supposed to be young. Fifty yeah. Frisky. Yes, her new name is not 56. 50 Frisky.
No. What for you? I called me Frisky Scent.
Frisky Scent.
Frisky Scent.
I don't drink. I'm not drunk. I just sip cocktails. I am a little tipsy. It's so amazing being in a different. No, come here, y'all. Don't try and leave us. Oh, let me catch them. Hold on. Let me get them. Hold on. They're trying to leave us. Look. They're trying to run. Look at them. They're trying to leave us. Y'all, Kandi, Sheree, and Shamil left us. They cannot hang. They can't hang. Y'all, the elevator closed right in my face. They really cannot hang. Look at 50 Cent. Let me see the model wall. Come on, 50. Give it to me. Give it to me. Yeah, give me the model wall. See, when you 50 and you this fine, y'all young girls, y'all need to sit down. This is bad. This is bad. Oh, yes. Word. You see that? You see that? You see that? Yes, 50 Cent. Word, 50 Cent. Yes. You see the boobs? Ooh, when they real. The hearts with the going, girl. I need to try to run,
on,
but see,
NeNe.
I'm not that fat.
Okay, what is
they say, go 50 Cent.
Okay.
Girl, they said go 50 Cent. Come on. Can you do the wrong way walk like 50 Cent? All right, I'm going to call y'all later. We're going to figure out what's our next move. I'm going to probably have to go put them to sleep, and then I'm out. I'm out in China, you know. Really going to do a couple of things.
Wait.
Oh, that's our buddy. Look, this our buddy. Look at him coming over here. He just is drunk.
I'm here.
Child, where you from? Miami in the house.
You can't leave.
Miami in the house. He's so drunk. You lost your money again.
I know. Oh, my goodness.
Did you win?
Where's that guy?
Woo. Well, I want to go out, but they're scared because that guy in their city is dangerous to go out this
week.
The guy said, we're going to go out tomorrow.
I can see you from my bed. You know?
You're going to go out tomorrow?
I'm sick here tomorrow.
Yeah, I know, but we'll go out tomorrow.
Hola, guapo. ¿Dónde van?
You don't even know them guys. How you flirt with them guys? You don't even know if they're gay or straight.
No, I'm not. I want to go to the gay bars.
I know, but you just flirt with them. They like, you will go to the gay bars, but you'll have a good time.
No, but you know what? You're supposed to use a nice bar.
Do they have gay bars here? Good gay bars?
No, gay bars? Not near to here.
Oh, shit. All right. Love you guys.
I love you.
I love you too, baby.
I love you too. I like you.
I love you, girls.
And in the U.S.?
Yeah.
Hey, girls. Can we make a plan?
We're going to make a plan. By the way, I saw my makeup. Hi. Miss you, T. I gotta call you when I get home. No matter where I go, y'all, you know I find makeup. My friend does not speak English. Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name? Tell him your name.
Eva.
Eva. Isn't she pretty? And it's so funny, y'all. We've been sitting here. I've been translating, trying to explain how to do my makeup. So, let's see what's what. We just did foundation. So, let's see how Eva does. Hey, I just saw Miss UT, what's been going on? You got to call me. We are like past due. Yeah, I'm so tired. We had so much fun last night. And tonight and today is a new day. Yeah, what time is it here? It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. What time is it back home, you guys? Is it morning there? Prayers for Vegas, you're right. What's your favorite cosmetic line? I have a favorite. I love Chanel. I love Tom Ford. I love Estee Lauder. I love Giorgio Armani. I love them all. Yes. Cut the cheek. Wow, I think I'm like, oh, it's 8 a.m. there? Oh my God. Well, yeah, I think it's probably like 6 hours ahead of y'all. Because it's 2 o'clock here. Your favorite label. I love all labels. Y'all know I have a favorite. You gotta be so insecure. No favorite. What's today? Is it Monday? Everybody at work today? I tell you soon. Y'all probably know where I'm at. I'm sure somebody done told where we're at. Love you too, dream of it. See how they do over here? Well, today I'm just going to get out and about. I'm going to have to come back tonight. Alright, we gotta wait till afternoon up, y'all, with Cardi. You know this.